Are your hydraulic disc brake levers all spongy like this? That's no good, but I got a quick fix. No tools and no system bleed needed. Get yourself some electrical tape or a strap and simply pull the levers as close to the handlebar as you can, strap it in place like so, leave for a few hours or overnight and then remove, and hey presto, nice firm levers. Easy peasy.